sex dolls pregnant, even though I use the male contraceptive. And I've had an irreversible vasectomy. I didn't even know that sex dolls could conceive. Guess I made a fool of me. Now we're having a robot baby. I know I'll never be prepared. Now we're having a robot baby, and she says the custody is shared. My android sex doll's angry, even though she wasn't programmed to feel mad. And I bought her a brand new jacuzzi and a 7-figure flying car. I didn't even know that sex dolls could get greedy.